3, 2, 1. Ignition.
Florida overnight. This SpaceX Falcon rocket is blasting precious cargo into orbit.
Falcon 9 is supersonic.
On board the Falcon, ready to deploy, a kick-ass new space telescope called Euclid.
And it is an incredible mission.
Costing $2.1 billion, Euclid will eventually plop out of the Falcon and travel for a month-long 1.5 million kilometre voyage to an ultra-primo spot in the sky for space perving. Once there,
it will create an unmatched 3D map of the universe by observing billions of galaxies across 10 billion years of cosmic time across more than a third of the sky.
You will get beautiful, beautiful images of the sky in the optical and in the infrared wavelengths, not accessible from Earth.
It's kind of like the time we sent Steve Price into low-level orbit, but it gets much, much darker.
Do you ever have dark thoughts?
The two-ton space monster will spend 6 years searching for clues about a mysterious space thing, dark matter.
Dark matter makes up most of the mass of galaxies. When they've looked at the speed and rotation of galaxies where there should be less mass on the outside and they should be slowing down, in fact, the galaxies were spinning really fast, too fast. So either we have missed some fundamental calculations in the universe of how gravity and things work, or there is just mass that we can't see with visible telescopes, but we can measure its effects, and that's dark matter.
Doesn't stop there. Euclid will also put out its feelers for dark energy.
Dark energy is a type of thing causing the universe to grow in its expansion. Now, it could be the energy of empty space. It could be some sort of new exotic form of energy, what we call quintessence. But we're not quite sure.
Science reckons dark matter and dark energy account for about 95% of the cosmos. So it'd be pretty handy to find it.
What is the universe? How did it come to be? How will it end? This is the sort of telescope that can try and answer some of those questions.
Those are big questions. And I always get very, very uncomfortable when I think about them because it just reminds me about how teeny tiny we are.
But isn't that one of those things that by the time all the information gets back, we're all gone anyway? Because by the time it makes it here, it takes too long. Isn't that how it works?
Oh, yeah, and we already
moved on. How early do you plan on dying? What are you talking about?
Oh, a couple of weeks. once I finish all of the Netflix shows, I'll be done.
Right. Yeah, yeah. Do we need to know what dark matter is?
I can't explain it.
if you missed out on Taylor Swift tickets, that's how you, there's a lot of dark energy at the moment.
You know the dark energy. It's already here.